I think Ian has a desire to fight people. Or
Ian
not
does, play. Yeah, he fights everyone.
Anything else in common with them? I mean, I'd probably go to jail.
I also noticed that you look a bit like Chase Crawford. So, no, see?
No.
You
no,
do.
No,
you
no,
look
guys.
Exactly
no, no,
like
no, no,
him.
No, guys.
The more
I'm
you deny it, the more you
I'm
look
older
like.
Than he is, therefore he looks like me.
People who are third world countries fighting tooth and nail to simply survive. These are the people who are your heroes.
Took the underwear off, and then I went to grab the pants, but the guy had taken them away to steam them. And all of a sudden, the clothing cart moves away.
And you're just
and I'm just standing there.
Oh, my
16,
God.
Bad out of New Orleans, and I'm in Italy, and I'm naked now in this room.
Oh, my
God. Ow!
You have that look like I want to kill you.
Ready?
Oh wait, my face didn't change at all.
I do, however, when I put the teeth and the fangs in, become a completely different person and scare the daylights out of everyone. Nina won't even come near me.
Snuck into a place where you really weren't supposed to be.
Oh. Yeah. Many, many times.
So that we won't be any more incriminating, we're going to leave that just as a yes right
as
there.
Yes.
It makes you...
Yeah.
It makes you
develop... That's
it makes
what
you
happens.
Develop...
I can't wait to do a scene where I walk into a restaurant and I order, you know, like... The Cuban chicken with extra garlic or something.
Am I the only one to know? You guys totally put me out to drop.
My friend,
would you mind
an
older woman?
No.
Thank you.
Oldest me is much
What qualities make a good vampire?
Hunger.
Hey, what's up, Ian?
Come on, guys.
Alright. So you like having that Vampire Diaries in your life?
What's that?
Vampire Diaries is good to you?
Everybody needs a little VD, you know?
Yeah, a little VD in your life is never bad, huh?
Sweet. And here's a kiss. Because I didn't get one tonight. Bye, honey pie.